Hello, people of the world. This is me, Chris Poe, with some more Sparky Boomer Road to the Show. I played another game. I didn't record it like a dumbass. But I did add a new pitch. It is called the Slider. And, of course, obviously, we don't do no training. We ain't got time for all that. We're 12 and 17. Look at those numbers, though. ERA, 0.2. Let's do this. Wow, we're 5 games back. If we win this, we're only 4 games back. So that's the goal, to win. And to get perfect games, obviously. Who's hot? Sparky Boomer. 54 strikeouts. Yeah.
Welcome back to our minor league pregame.
Ain't no one got time for your introduction. We all came here to see me. Sparky Boomer.
The show's coverage of minor league baseball is on the air as we continue our tour around the minor league. Tonight, game 2 of this 3-game weekend series between the Erie Seawolves and the Bowie Bay.
All right, that's good.
And now we'll look at the start
Clay
of
Ham.
The visitors in this one.
I'm about to go
Eric,
ham on
who stands out to you?
Well, I'll be keeping
strikeout time.
Leadoff hitter can do in this one.
He has more runs.
Pitch one out. Don't fuck it up. Don't fuck it up. Don't fuck it up. Good job.
He's able to get on base and into scoring position. Continue giving the guys.
Man, there need to be more fans here. They watch in perfection. All right, I'll throw it to the pitcher. Watch me throw it right there.
Harry Chavez is in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one. He
may not throw
a ton of changeups here tonight, but he's got a good one.
He's about to get that first slide up.
And I think he will need it because this is a good
pass. Oh, wow. 3 pitches. So
the more you can keep these guys guessing off balance,
Chad.
And with a quick
0-0.
Here's how the Bay Sox will line it up defensively. It's brought to us.
Oh, look, I'm just rotating all 4 of my pitches. Got to make it a little interesting. See who can catch up on that. Foul.
Very good back there. Blocks a lot of the balls. Guides that.
Strikeout. Get off my mound. Ooh, good eye, good eye. Good eye. Strike breaking ball.
This will wind up missing. It's 1-2.
All right.
Still 1-2 as he fouls it away.
All right, I've had it up here. Time to make. Oh, jeez. Make him reach.
And it's to 2-2 now with the bases empty and 2 gone here in the.
All right, he's trying to make me.
Fought off at the plate.
Holy
and
crap.
It again. A 2-2 count. Here's
come on,
the pitch.
Come on. There we go. Something a little longer than expected, but I still got it.
Nothing doing here in the opening half inning. So it's.
Come on, guys. Let's win. All right, give me a 1-0 lead. That's all I need.
Stand in, getting the start here despite being out of the lineup last night.
Anthony. Oh, he's so
back in here, and that's the first strike.
Yeah, you've got a cold night.
Give him some changeup. Ooh, look at this. He's like my bitch.
So you can afford to take a few more chances in the strike zone. And
let's see if I can get enough strikeout right now.
Up in the strike zone.
I'm a beast.
Swung on and missed for the first out.
My guy, I don't know how I've not been moved up to the, at least triple A. Hey, if they want me murdering people in like double A, okay, I'm fine.
For strike one. Into the wind.
Our best pitcher on the team is an 80.
Froze him on the bender there, and he's in the hole 0-2.
Slider. It's nasty. Pop up. All right, don't screw it up. Don't screw it up. Don't screw it up. You got this. You got this. Good job. No.
Reggie Haskins will stand in.
Reggie
in the lineup after getting the night off yesterday.
Oh, he had a night off. He should have stayed home. He ain't doing shit today. Come on, boom!
Fastball looks awfully sharp here early on. Sound sharp, too.
Come on, Sparky.
Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning.
Nothing 7 more innings to go for my first perfect game.
The Bay Sox lead.
Not my first. Like, I've done with other teams before. I think the only one I've ever done was like David Price back in Road to the Show or 2012. That was good. I was nervous.
In there, and he's ahead of 2 now.
I threw one on a. Bottom of the ninth home run. That the game was fun. That was just nasty. Going, it was against the A's.
And he pops it up back.
Pitcher throws a perfect game, and it's still tied 0-0.
Right there, one gone.
Then Mr. Upton, center fielder.
Batting 8.
Home run.
Gene Jones.
That was nice. All right, let's get back to this with some more Sparky Boomer. Strikeouts. Okay.
And he starts the number eight hitter with a strike. Nothing in
one. Oh.
That's in there.
Can we please tell me this is not normal? Because this is sick. Sure. Go, Barrian.
He's out.
God, that was amazing. That's how we roll. Good job, defense. Good job.
Henderson digs in with his team still looking at a zero in the hit column.
And it's going to stay a zero.
Haven't been able to figure it out yet, but it's still early. We're seeing some pretty good pitching so far in this game.
Here's a fastball at the knees.
Man, I need to buy my guys some drinks after that type of defense.
He's not really messing around out there too much. There hasn't been a whole lot of setting guys up here in this inning. He's just trying to.
And they're making me throw a lot of pitches,
though. As fast as he can.
Get out of there.
And that ends the inning.
I'll take a strikeout.
Make it nine straight here to start
nine up.
The ball game.
Nine down.
Move on to the bottom of inning number.
I still got that 1-0 lead. That's all I need. Just give me one run. Actually, I want two in case I do screw up.
They still aren't even on the board yet. So this leadoff guy needs to get on so they can
manage the run. My curveball confidence level is just nasty. Pop it up.
Calling for it. Acho looks at his glove, and there's one gone.
The batter number one.
Digging in, Harry.
Batter number one.
Bounce back after striking out his last time up.
He's going to strike out again. I'm calling it right now. Another strikeout.
That's taken.
Strikeout.
Now it's 0-2.
I will be uploading No Man's Flash. Oh, told you. Another strikeout. You might as well just stay at home.
There are two away.
Chad
Wade gets another crack at it now. He took a look at strike three.
That was good swing. Good swing.
Well, you know, it never feels good to go down on strikes, especially looking. It wouldn't be surprising.
Oh, that was, wow, that was pretty bad.
A great job of changing.
I'll see how good his eye is.
0-2.
Bad eye.
Swinging, and that will end the inning.
Bye-bye, Wade. Get off my mouth. Or my field. This is off. Get out my stadium. Get out my stick.
Leading off the inning, Darren Anthony. As they'll
Darren
look to get something
going. He has a nasty bear, though, but not better than Sparky. Boom! Oh, all right, good hit. All right.
Get it going offensively.
I wanna start your beard. I respect that beard game. Impressive. I'm going to test your eye game.
How many breaks out the hook here? Good for strike.
That eye ain't that good. Or I'm just that nasty. Two in a row?
Two very different looks so far.
Goodbye.
All right. Go just about anywhere now.
Now batting, the first baseman.
I'm just murdering these bitches.
Casey Bailey will stand in for the second time now.
You need to throw a changer. I haven't thrown one in a little while.
Well, there's another first pitch strike right there.
Wow.
He's gotten ahead of every single batter.
I throw first pitch strikes every time.
He's getting these good results.
Struck him out, and he becomes the ninth strikeout.
Nine strikeout. That's a...
Reggie Haskins stands in looking to put the bat on the ball for a change here with the first two guys going down on strike.
No,
nope.
I'm making it four in a row.
But this pitch is right there for strike one.
I thought it was. Good job.
Throw in time. Whew, and the side is retired. 15 up, 15
down. It's beautiful. All right, come on, guys. Give me it. All right. Still got that 1-0 lead.
Dave Morales.
So I can't. So one bad pitch and it's all over.
Is an important time for them to climb back into this one.
They ain't climbing back into nothing. They get murdered.
Sent on the ground out to second. Throw to first.
Good job. My defense is making me a little interesting, sweating. But hey, they haven't won me down. I bet they're as nervous as I am.
Oh, that grounder got him.
Spin throw.
Too
late as he can't recover in time. Tim
Anderson
will stand
really
in, and Steve, with the no-hitter gone now, he's got to remind himself he's still got work to do out there.
Yeah, he sure does.
Man, that sucks. Oh well.
By any means, you've got to take any no.
I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get a perfect game.
And go back to focusing on the task at hand.
Get out of there.
So double digits now, 10 strikeouts for him thus far.
Boy, his guy's got him the lead back in the very first inning, and he hasn't looked back since. He's had everything go his way so far. And
that was a nasty.
Turning out to be no
wow.
And a swing as the bat goes flying.
He lost the bat.
Dugout, but it looks like everybody was able to duck.
That's impressive. I make you speak English. All right.
The game sends it out of play.
Yeah, calm down. You ain't doing nothing. Get out of there. 11.
For the final out of the inning. Make it six shutout innings as he continues to give them fits out there.
Harry, come on, give me some more lead. Still 1-0. Wow. Begin the seventh inning in what's these been guys must be good. Played ball game
here tonight. That's what happens when you get two starters that.
Yeah, I gotta give props to that starter. He's been good. Great
defense. Not a lot of base runners and.
There we go. Another out. Six innings. And the crowd's now getting hyped. So the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number seven. They need to be selling out every time they know Sparky Boomer's playing. Wade is in. I've yet to lose, so. As he takes a called strike, it's 0-1. Right by. They can bank on me getting a win. Strikeout here, the count to 0-2. Chop foul. All right, keep trying. Keep making it interesting. Come on, Sparky. Boom! Struck it. Get out of there. As his woes continue, as that's his third strike. That hat trick, ladies and gentlemen.
Darren Anthony will stand in, and he, like so many others, hitless in the ballgame.
Wow, you need to speed that up. I need to throw a changeup. I'm throwing one of them. Throw one outside the test his eye.
Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike
two. I'm going to test his eye again.
Another zero.
Filthy changeup that time, but he's able to make contact, and he'll get another chance.
Curveball time.
Chopped at the plate. That winds up foul. Two quick strikes, and now the 0-2.
Throws him for there we go. Goodbye. Three, and that retires the side. It's not even like challenging. These guys need to put up a fight. I'm just murdering them.
Casey Bailey.
Oh, give me a 2-0 lead. All right, I got you. I got you, team.
So they need to get at least one back here in this inning.
Going to give y'all at least one inning off so y'all don't have to worry about it.
Trying to strike him out for the second time.
Come on, get that. There we go.
Make it 14 punch outs now in the game.
14 pork out. I call them pork out. They're now. Strikeout shall be now known as pork out. Let me know if you watched that. Put that down in the comments or something. Oh. It's nasty. Nasty. Got him. And that's goodbye, 15 for the ball game. I think my record is what, 60? Can break my record.
Dave Morales will stand in as they're quickly down to their final four outs tonight.
Yeah, they ain't gonna get any closer.
No balls and a strike. Chop foul right at home plate.
Slider.
And he struck him out. 16 for the ball game, and the inning is over.
16. That's a big number. To start the ninth, oh, Jones Sparky, boom! To get something going here and even this
game up. Jones. Behind on that one, now behind in the count, 0-1.
Come on, Sparky.
Fastball, and he's quickly in the hole, 0-2.
Let's go for number 17. 17 right here. And another goodbye. One.
Strikeout number 17 in the ball game as he keeps racking him up.
That's a lot of strikeouts.
Henderson will stand in, needing to do something here to get on base as they're down to their final two outs. A swinging bunt to the mound. On to first.
Yeah, good fielding.
Two gone here in the ninth. Play.
I hope my own cause.
Stand in now is their last shot here with two away.
Let's get this out and get another complete game.
One final hurdle here before he finishes off the shutout.
Yep, at least I did. Well, I didn't get the perfect game, but hey, I got a complete game and a shutout. Gloves it, and he'll step on first for good the job. Ooh. Game is over. 878 experience points. Ooh, that was good. He was so close to putting his name in 5-0. Zero walk, one hit. That one hit, though. I ain't a big fan of that one. This one, but hey,
a low scoring affair as we get
with those shoes, though. Those Under Armour shoes. Score. Those are some killer kicks. So and you know what? Poor kid. Eric Harris, right, Steve next? Lyons, Matt Vasgersian.
You've been watching
791 experience points. 17 strikeouts. Yeah, one hit in the sixth. That really kind of hurt. But it is what it is. Look at that. 17 strikeouts. Do some more training. I'm a 63, so hopefully I'm getting moved up eventually. Velocity control break. Work on my batting staff. Like, I'm never going to use any of these, but hey, you never know. Arms speed is just horrible. I'm now 64. We win. Oh, we're winning. Holy shit. Look at that. We are five. If we win this, we're over 500. Look at my ERA, though. 0.17. Kenji Ishikawa, 1.43. Ain't bad. And Edward Nash, 1.5. Those aren't bad. Stolen bases, 12. Good job. All right. We are... I didn't even guess how far we are behind. But it looks like we're gaining on them.
MLB The Show's coverage of minor league baseball
winning.
Is on the air.
Keep winning. Eventually, you'll win the championship.
Corey Rocha comes to the plate to lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
This definitely ain't my crowd.
High fly ball after
pop up. He got a good swing.
And there's one gone.
I got a little worried. I ain't going to be mad. I got, like, oh, crap. We'll
stride in now. A couple of hits for him in four baseball game.
Ooh.
This one's down to third. Bordick.
Two pitches? Okay, I'll take it. That's one way to get out.
Batting third.
Chad Wade.
Chad Wade, I feel like we've met before. And he struck out.
Here in the opening frame.
Hey, you gotta take that first pitch. You don't want to get a three pitch inning.
That misses wide. One ball and one strike.
Get it out.
A ball and two strikes to count now with the bases empty.
He's done for, boys and girls. He's done for.
Frozen for
goodbye.
Three, and that
bye-bye,
Wade. The side. And inning in the
and
books
that's our still a lot of people here to watch me go. 2-0 lead. That's all I need is to be 2-0.
He, like many others, was held hitless in the shutout yesterday afternoon.
Well, they had another shutout? Holy shit. I'll throw it again in this spot because he ain't doing nothing with it. Told you.
Do it on the first pitch. A lot of times he's going to be taken anyway, and you just bought yourself a strike that you can now throw anything off of.
Goodbye.
And a changeup.
Told you.
Swung on and missed for the
he ain't
first
doing
down.
Nothing. This team is garbage.
Clay Ham will stand in.
Clay Ham.
Four with a double in yesterday.
He's a four. See, just they are just taking it. They're not even putting up a fight.
Hopefully he's figured something out.
Oh, into.
Oh, and he's really getting
this. I'm just throwing darts out here.
And the fighter gets him swinging, two gone.
Three in a row?
Casey Bailey will come forward.
Casey
now.
Bailey. Back in the oh, I haven't faced you before.
Yesterday afternoon off.
Okay, okay. Don't mess up that street. Get out. This is my stadium. So y'all just rinsing it out.
We'll go now to the top of the third. We'll stand in now.
I almost feel bad. Your batting average is going to go even lower after this. What is it? All right. Like not today. Come on, Sparky Boomer.
And here's a curveball.
All right, good eye, good eye, good eye. A lot of idiots up here who don't know how to win.
And he comes back with a fastball. One and
I'll give you props, and then you should have won.
You can see.
He's goodbye.
More zip on that fastball than he had coming out of the gate. Now a swing and a miss as he picks up another one. Make it four strikeouts already, and there's your first out. Gene Jones is in with one away now as he swings and misses.
Four strikeouts. Let's try to make it five.
And he pumps the fastball by him at 94. It's 0-2.
Come on, number five right here. With that swing. Oh.
He's got to get going a little sooner.
I'm going to test his eye. See how good his eye game is. All right, all right.
He stays alive, still 0-2.
He's staying alive. I ain't mad. He's putting up a fight, though.
And he struck him out as well. So the bottom of the order providing little resistance here, and there are two away.
A cakewalk so far. Usually the first four or five innings are easy. Then it, ball. Wow, good eye, good eye. Good base fan.
Down the third baseline, and that's through for a hit.
The number nine hitter. Oh, all right.
Rocha will try it again. He flied out to start the home first. Swung on and missed. It's 0-1.
Sparky Boomer's not happy.
He may not throw a ton of changeups here tonight, but he's got a good one when he needs it.
And I think he will need it because.
And we'll have to leave it there.
Goodbye.
This is strike three, and that will retire the side.
Three pitches, three outs. No runs here. Gave up a hit already. Well, hey, I keep my streak alive and. Try to do more complete shutouts.
Lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning. And he'll power in a fastball that time at 94 for strike one.
All right, maybe this team ain't that bad at home.
The velocity's good right now.
Throw in the slider.
Swing and a miss as he falls behind, nothing in two.
Well, I like throwing that slider.
Strike three called, and that'll be the first out of the inning. Here comes the first pitch.
I want a perfect game with 27 Ks.
Wade is at the plate now.
That's my goal. 0-1. Sparky Boomer, when I hit that Sparky Boomer rope, retire.
Way out in front for strike two.
Funny practice.
So far behind that first
goodbye.
Pitch
wow.
He overadjusted.
He didn't even know what to do. He was confused.
Harry
must be going against little children right here, because these guys are
down on the ball for a change here with the first two guys going down on
start saying words, because I'd be forgetting what I'm be trying to say
here,
and stuff.
That's the first strike.
Oh, two is the count.
Big right. Swing and a miss at the fastball, and he's behind in the
another strikeout.
Got him
swinging,
and that will end the inning.
I just keep rolling.
Play
4-0
to the plate as we get started here in the bottom of the fifth.
See, my all team offense. We definitely going above 500 today.
Just chip away, chip away. Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And taking it.
Good job, good job, good job.
Now batting.
A little bit over halfway home tonight. Bottom of the fifth as we get a look at our
score. Yeah, we're now halfway home. More than halfway.
Just one hit for these guys, and they have not swung the bats well. That's putting it mildly.
Yeah, I've taken them to town, the cleaner. At least take them to dinner first before I do them like this. But I ain't like that. They get no dinner. They just have to take it like this.
Now batting.
All right.
Digging in to try it again, Dave.
You know, I haven't thrown a slider in a while. If you remember what those were like.
Out his last time up. Now a slider, and he gets ahead of him here, 0-1.
Goodbye.
Really getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
Oh, K time. Give me that K. Goodbye. Told you, I called it. Bye bye, Steve Wolf.
So a strong start on the mound as he's blanked him through the first five.
Gene five innings, amazing.
Come in now to start things out here in their half of the leading sixth as they look for a reversal of second fortunes baseball. Here. The first five Gene. Innings have not been particularly
good. Job, good job. Booyah. That's putting it mildly. Good job, defense.
Just one hit in these first five innings. Now they're going to need to do a better job of finding good pitches to hit. But that fell on the mound.
I don't throw crappy pitches. For sure.
Left side.
Uh-oh, I gotta make my third bait.
And this throw almost took off on him, but
that guy had me on the word.
Feet at first and then come down.
Good job,
the
though. Still now.
Second out.
Fielder, Corey Rocha.
Look at my pitch count. 45.
Corey Rocha is in for the third time as he
misses
at that one. It's nothing in one. For that man right there, you need look back only to his last start to see a performance like the one he's shown here so far.
Look at that, just nasty.
That retires the side, and that will do
that
it.
Make
it
is
six
nasty.
Shutout innings as he continues to give them fits out there.
They don't know what to do.
Andre Wang steps into the box.
7-0. Wow, we're definitely taking this hometown. And so far this town. Well, there are. Does that even make sense? I have no idea.
Get on base, because they've been held
pop it up.
Game.
Good job.
And it's quickly 0-2. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2.
Oh, strike up, strike up, strike up. Ooh, good eye.
1-2.
Slider time. I'm throwing the slider for my strikeout pitch.
Now I think we'll see a breaking ball down in the zone, trying to get him to swing and miss.
Oh, and he can't reel it in out there.
Oh, for a second there, I'm like, is that a hit? What was that? Good job. Don't worry, I got it.
Even dozen strikeouts for him in
the
ball.
12 strikeouts.
Chad Wade will stand
I'm
in.
Trying to get caught up so many next level, and they're taking the sweet so time.
High fly ball out to deep right field. Arudia ranging back. A leap at the wall, but he can't bring this one back. It's a home run. A solo shot here to straightaway right field. And they're now on the board, though still well behind.
I don't even know what to say to that.
Start to loosen up in the bullpen. Harry
like, wow.
Finds himself behind 0-1.
0-2.
Right by him here, and he's set up for another strike.
Wow, that guy got a hit.
Struck him out as his woes continue, as that's his third strikeout of the game.
Now batting.
Complete shutout. Okay.
Get in the air out to straightaway left.
Caruso, I'm doing shot. Well,
that's the third out. So
I still got the lead, so that's all that matters.
Hit, which was the home run. No errors.
Team's still doing good. So yeah. We'll
stand
7-1.
To start out their half of the eighth with that starter still out there, and he's definitely been a tough nut to crack.
You know, five more Five more to go, and I get another game.
He got himself a nice lead early on.
I need myself a nice lead.
That's allowed him to not really worry about making a mistake.
He's been 13K.
The whole way through.
First pitch on its way.
I need to start changing on my pitches.
Dave Morales stands in as he can't connect here. 0-1.
There's some change up.
First strike machine. I can't remember too many guys that have even been ahead in the count.
No one, I don't think anyone's been
down on strikes 14. Again. So get your hats out. That's the third strike out of the game. There's a look at the inning by inning recap. 7-1 our score as we play the eighth inning of this one. Gene Jones will stand in now with two.
All right, he's trying to find a fight.
Get something started here.
Slaughter time. I haven't thrown a slaughter in a long time.
Growing dimmer by the batter.
Oh, two. All right.
Breaks his bat as this one's popped up. Throw.
As
he reaches it first. Terry Murray will dig
in. That's my fault. Not getting a three hit and an earned run.
In there, no balls and a strike.
That really hurt me.
Look here at the hits per side here in the late going. This is hit down the right field line, but it's going to get out of play for strike
good
one.
Job.
A runner on first with two away.
Three.
Got him looking.
Cool.
And that ends the
get
inning.
Get out of here.
This one pretty well in the bag.
Y'all better let me finish the game, too. Look at that.
The Bay Sox lead this thing.
Oh, they let me rest. Okay. I'll take it. Let me rest.
Good outing from your starting pitcher, but this man went above and beyond.
Yeah, I think I did a good job. Sparky Boomer. It'll be 15 strikeouts.
Really
one home run, though. That really hurt.
Look at
first
all
one I've ever given up.
They just couldn't
it was my
touch
first.
It.
So that just look about does it. 6-0 though.
And the crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian.
6-0. Hits. Inning 7 and 8 were not nice. Well, look, innings 3 and 4 are just nasty. Well, ERA is up to 0.3 quality start win. All right, let's do some more training. All right, need to get some sevens. Everything goes slowly up. 65 overall. Why? Look at this. Auto starting pitcher. Compare it to me. Overall, 79. 73. Look at this. I am bet. Oh, shit. They won't move me up. Move me up. All right. We're now over 500. Oh, look at this. Wins. Mets trade. Okay. Win. All right. We are now one game over 500 against the Fighting Field. All right. We're going to play this. Look at. All right. Wow. Okay. Look at our ERA. We ain't too bad. Yeah, I'm nasty. All right. We're only 3 games back. Okay, only 3 games back. Not too bad. We can still do something, I guess.
MLB The Show's coverage of minor league baseball is on the air as we continue our tour around the minor league. Tonight, the
all right, and I'm at home.
Start the week.
Oh, y'all got it. Sparky Boomer is about to kill it.
The Bowie Bay Sox. It's baseball. It's the show. And it comes your way next.
Yeah.
That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2. EK, let's take a look at our
start the game off with a strikeout.
They interplay here this evening. We've got to be considered one of, if not the hottest team in baseball right now. Winners of 8 of their last 10 ball games.
That's always important to play
good job.
Baseball.
Get out of there. I don't even know how that worked, but I'll take it. I'll take the strikeout.
On the right foot in game one. They'll hope to continue their winning ways here in game number two.
And with that, here's a look at the visitors' starting lineup. Who are you focused on, EK?
Well, guys, everybody's looking out for
well, that was a little worried. I'm not going to
his on-base percentage is over 400 in the last 10 ball games. Sean done an excellent job of finding ways to contribute, getting on base, and
oh,
setting up the guy
wow.
behind him for
he needs to work on his eyes. That was
Ellis swings and misses there.
Wow.
So he's down 0-1.
Why? Now, the question is, will he take a pitch in the strike?
Behind nothing in two. Ground ball sent back up the middle. And that finds its way through for a base hit.
No, wow.
Sean Salazar will stand
Holy
in.
Shit. These guys came to play.
This night's ball game. And he gets ahead here with the fastball. Strike one. Gets a small piece near the plate. Throw on to
Good job. Gets him Put in you out the inning. I gave up the hit so already.
Here on a base hit. No errors and one man left aboard.
That really is not cool.
Agustin Cabrera will dig in. One for four with
like,
a triple in
I'm still shell shock, apparently.
A good one for him, and he needed it because as you can see, his batting average on the year ain't pretty.
Come on, Sparky.
No, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
Strike out.
He may not throw a ton of change-ups here tonight, but he's got a good one when he needs it.
And I think he will need it because this is a good fastball
team. Good job.
Most teams are, so the more you can keep these guys guessing off balance, the better.
Batting six.
Slider.
To third. Bordick gloves it. Throw gets him. Two down.
Good job.
Batting seven.
John Huff will stand in, hoping John to turn things around from the loss last night. He was 0 for 4 in that ball game.
You're going in the better team, I'm just saying. 94
for strike one.
No balls, two strikes.
Right over the top with that curveball, and it's
0-2. See how good your eyeball is.
Can't quite get the low outside corner there. It's 1-2.
A classic strike.
Threw it right past.
Good job.
Swing and a miss at the
Goodbye, number 18. I'll see you later.
Loss here this half. We'll go to the bottom half of inning number two.
Wow. We're still tied. Fine by me. Guys, take a little shot.
To begin the third.
I'll keep us in it.
Hank sends that one out of play for strike one. 0-1. Here it comes.
I still don't know why I haven't been called up in the organization. Or are they trying to give me some more seasoning?
Now a swing.
Oh,
and a miss
goodbye.
As he picks up another one. Make it four strikeouts already, and there's your first out. Martin Pereira.
All right, he's better on the road, apparently.
As you can see, the numbers away from home. He's been much better.
Well,
once he gets out
he is in my home, and his numbers are garbage.
The inside corner, strike one.
All right.
Just a bit late, and he's fallen behind.
Don't be swinging at my teammates. I'll throw this pitch at your face. I don't care. Don't be taking swings at my teammates.
A swinging bunt out in front of the plate. Gonzalez.
Good job.
Up,
Goodbye.
Him, two down.
Made you run 90 feet for nothing.
Julio Ochoa will dig in for a second time. A strikeout victim opening up the ball game.
And he continued that nice little sprint.
And a strike. Drilled on the ground.
Maybe not, but hey.
Ortiz.
Getting some right out.
There. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error. As
I don't think I've gotten that many strikeouts.
Nothing doing here this
All
half.
Right.
We'll head now to the home.
All right, we got a 1-0 lead. That's all I need.
Ready here as we begin the
I got it now. I got it.
And right here is an important time for them to climb back into this one. They definitely want to even this one up sooner rather than later.
Got him out on his front foot. It's 0-2.
Start with a strikeout.
Hit in the air to center field.
I'll take a pop up. Good job. Gotta give those guys some experience too.
First out of the inning.
Third base.
Now to the plate,
three.
Sean Ellis. Sean he singled Ellis. His last time up.
And fellas, that's still their only hit in the game so far. They've been pretty well shut down.
Yeah, and I've been taking them to town. This guy though, he's somewhat good.
Chopper to the left side, and he can't pick it up. That ought to go down as an infield single.
I thought that was going, holy crap, this is all right. I'm walking, no, yeah, I'm going to walk.
Double play,
double play. Good job, get out of here.
It's a double play and the inning is over.
Double play.
Leading off the inning.
Whoever that hitter is, I'm going to pay some attention to him because he now has my full attention, 2 for 2.
Game so far, they'd love to see this guy get on base so they can get a rally started to get back in this thing.
They're not getting any rally started. For them getting a hit to rally.
Chased out of the zone there, and he's down two strikes. And this has been a.
So they've already had their rally.
All of these guys. They just can't lay off that pitch down and away.
Oh, and there's the good curveball as he set down on strikes for the second time here tonight.
Pedro Ramos.
I'm getting a perfect game. Well, a scoreless game. The shutout. I'm going for the shutout.
Here at strike one.
And you know what,
my shutout streak was ended before it could really get started, in my opinion. Yeah, I'm making a comeback.
Well, I mean, that is perfect location right on the knees.
And
Chop foul at the plate.
All right, you need to stop swinging and just take the strikeout like a champ, okay?
And the 0-2 pitch.
Take like a champ. Good job. Goodbye. On the
fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. John Huff stands in looking to put the bat on the ball for a change here with the first two guys going down on strikes.
I got to continue that trend. I don't want these guys to forget how to strike out. Got to remind them how you're supposed to do it.
Rounded back up the middle.
And
they'll wind up with no play here as he reaches first safely.
Now batting.
Hank Crum is into the box. He was a strikeout victim in his first try. Out in front of it, strike one. Oh, and a good tight slider there, and he's in command, nothing in two.
Change up time.
Pitch away now from getting through five shutout innings, and I'll tell you what, the way he's throwing, this could turn out to be a night off for the bullpen.
I try my best to keep it a night off. Toward foul territory. Gotta keep our winning ways,
territory, and that ends the inning. So a strong start on the mound as he's blanked him through the first five.
Only four more shutout innings to go. Oh, wow. Hope I get the ceiling fouling apparently in score wise. So far
as he's yielded just two hits through the first five.
Not too many hard hit balls there either. He's had them off.
Good job. Easy out. One hit.
Rather easy first out.
Gotta maintain my stamina.
Julio Ochoa will stand in.
I don't know, change. I haven't thrown one in a little while. Hitless in the game's coming for a while. Good job.
Drops in a strike to start the at bat.
Slider.
Swing and right. Over to left. Caruso coasts under it, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning.
The batter,
Greg Vernon, will step in now. He's bounced out and And he swings through a fastball and doesn't catch up with it. It's 0-1.
0-1 again, and he's at 100% on first pitch strikes. Now in the
and the throw to first is there.
Yeah, you're gonna pinch a statement later.
Six shutout innings as he continues to give him fits out there.
I'm just taking him to town.
Leading off the inning, Sean Ellis, and
this guy
to get something going here.
Boy, they've got some work to do here, but there's still a lot of time left in this game. So just chip away, chip away.
And the throw to first is in time.
He was close.
Gone here to start inning number seven.
The left fielder number 32.
No one throws has a perfect game against me. Never.
Chopped at the plate. Gonzalez has it on to first.
Wow, that's what is it? Two pitches. Two away.
Now batting.
I'll take it.
Justin Cabrera stands into the box. He's 0
for 2 so far in
this
one.
This is hit down the right field line, but it's going to get out of play.
I haven't thrown one of those forever, so I felt like I needed to change it up.
No, he's really getting the better of him now.
He didn't know. I'm going to test his eye.
Looks like the scouting report says work this.
And we'll have
goodbye.
To leave it there as this
that's
is strike three, and that will retire the side. Add another zero as it's up to seven shutout. Pedro Ramos.
Two more innings for the next shutout.
So that streak could be in a bit of jeopardy.
And I think that's in the.
Oh, you have a hitting streak and you have to go against Sparky. Boom! Your hitting streak's over.
Put a good swing on the ball. And he'll take this to the bag. Three unassisted for the first
out. Five more guys.
Now batting.
John Huff steps in. He was able to reach
base
to an error in his last at bat. Good change up there to start him, but it drops a little low for ball one.
Wow. Ooh. His eye's good, though. He's first one to take in a ball.
And he takes a called strike two. Bases are empty.
Slider time. Here's my K pitch.
And he struck him out. Good pitch there as he registers his eighth punch out of the ball game.
Only eight punch outs. It's kind of a bad day for me, apparently. Giving up two hits.
Something started here.
Didn't get lazy.
Into this ball game are growing dimmer by the batter.
Here's the 0-1 pitch.
Nah, man, we're gonna be two games over 500.
Late swing and a miss, strike two.
If I didn't know any better, I think this was his first inning out there. He's still.
All right, nah, I gotta get at least 10 strikes.
Bases
again.
Are empty here with two men out. Swung on and hit high down the line in left, but it'll get back in among the
I was a little worried that was a home run. I'm like, really? Back-to-back game? Nine. I need to get one more strikeout this game.
Eight shutout innings thus far. Home half of the eighth.
All right. Martin Pereira. Boomer's getting tired. He's throwing him 68 pitches.
Bounced out and popped out in his previous two trips. On the ground to third. Bordick comes up with it. Throw on to first.
Good job. Come on, fans. Get hyped up. This is Sparky Boomer. About to get y'all win.
We'll stand in.
Y'all came to see me dominate, and that's what I do.
Top of the lineup. He's 0 for 3 thus far. Breaking ball for a strike. 0-1. Barely able to make contact. Down 0-2 now.
Come on.
And he struck 10K. The 10th victim set down on strikes thus far.
I gotta maintain that 10 streak though.
Stand in now is their last shot here with two away in the ninth.
Yeah, just one final hurdle here before he finishes off the shutout.
Fastball got him to swing through it.
I'm just gonna throw some strikes.
Good pitch as this is swung.
And now the change up to end it.
Perhaps their final strike of the evening. Bounce to first. And he'll step on first.
Yay! Another convincing win for Sparky. Boom! Hopefully you enjoyed this video. I'll be uploading some more. You'll have another video tomorrow. Maybe. I don't know. But tomorrow, I forgot what I was about to say. Yeah, hopefully you enjoyed this video.